folks. I'd like to take my time while I'm knocking the best dog.
No, I was just bullshit. I do like to take my time while I'm knocking the best dog. But this video is about things that should not be on Facebook. You know, I do not want to see certain things on Facebook. These are things that make me want to shut my page down. Just some food for thought. Ugly people. You should not take a picture with somebody that looks better than you and upload it on your fucking profile. It scares the hell out of people. It seriously do. I don't think people should be able to put them long ass ghetto ass names on Facebook. You agree? What are you looking at? Yeah, I got a banana. What, I'm a monkey? I don't think ghetto ass black people, but you don't see white people doing this shit, making ghetto ass names. Oh, Thomas making money hustling hard Jones. No, motherfucker, you're not making money. Females, please, pretty please, I beg you. Seriously, you don't know how fucking ridiculous you sound. Every time you break up with your boyfriend, Facebook status, time to do me. I'm doing me. What the fuck you been doing, huh? Of course you been doing him. Are you talking about playing with yourself? Are you talking about becoming a hoe? Are you talking about getting up off your ass and getting a job and stop depending on him? What the fuck are you talking about? You know, like seriously, that bothers me. Fellas, I just want you to know, anytime you make a Facebook status update, talking about gotta get back to the money, you was never at the money, okay? Like for real, taking the pictures of you hold money, do not make me think that you're doing financially good. You know, you're not financially stable in my eyes. It lets me know that you never had it, you know, and you're happy that you got the little $150 that you got. You know, I'm thinking to myself, maybe his girlfriend got her welfare check. Maybe he sold that half zip of weed he got. Maybe he got his SSI check. I don't know, but it don't make me feel that you got a lot of money. You know, don't impress me. And the females that go for that, you should be ashamed of yourself, all right? You really should. Because a real man don't floss his cash on the fucking internet or nothing like that. Because he's too worried about people trying to take from him. But the people who flat... You want to know the number one thing that pisses me off and probably a lot of other people on Facebook? Is them lazy ass people that take them pictures of themselves in the mirror, in the bathroom, by themselves. Too fucking lazy to tell one of their friends to take a body shot of them. That is not attractive. It's not professional. It will get you blocked off my fucking page if that's your profile. I'm out this bitch. So there you have it. Them is just a few things that pisses me off. That's ghetto as hell that I see on Facebook. If you got any suggestions or ideas, won't you leave it in the comment box? I think this is going to be an ongoing episode of this right here, because it's shit on a daily basis that I see that makes me want to make a YouTube video. So like this video, Twitter this video, send it to your friends, have fun, and just remember, don't do none of them dumbass things on Facebook, or if you already have, erase it. I'm out. Deuces.